On the behalf of National Institute of Food Technology and Entrepreneurship Management under Ministry of Food Processing Industries, I welcome you all on the video demonstration of processing of mussels under the capacity building component of PMFME scheme. Mussels are of candidate species. They have good growth, abundant in natural fishery, and highly adaptable and have simple culture technique. Coming to the mussel processing, in the pictures you can see the cleaning process of mussels. Mussels are thoroughly cleaned using high pressure jet spray to mechanically remove the dirt from the shell surface. Coming to depuration process. Depuration is the cleaning process where the animal is rendered free of bacterial load and contaminants, storing the live organisms in clear and clean seawater for a continuous period of 24 to 48 hours, whereby the intestines are flushed out. The organisms can be stored in large containers or tanks, which ensure a circulation of fresh, filtered seawater. The process may be continuous or discontinuous. In continuous process, 10 to 20% of the water in the purification tank is renewed and with the filtered seawater. In discontinuation process, the rate of water exchange may be 2 to 3 times in a day. Shunking. Removal of meat from the shell is done directly by mechanical means by steaming and dipping in boiling water. The thermal treatments like steaming, boiling, eases the shucking process operation. These are the traditional techniques of mussel processing. Grading of mussels. The mussels are graded based on their size, indicating total number per weight. Coming to the nutritional aspects of mussel meat, it is a rich source of nutrients and subsequent quantity of glycogen, moisture, protein, fat, ash, glycogen contents are given in the table. Coming to the value added products from mussels. Mussel value added products increases the convenience as well as storage stability. These are the products. Live shell on mussel. Cleaned and depurated mussels are sold as a value-added live shell on mussel. Shell on half mussel. Cleaned, depurated and split mussels are sold as a value-added shell on half mussel. Mussel meat. Meat from the depurated mussel can be shucked, fresh condition after boiling or steaming. Further process of the mussel meat is done after blanching in 5% salt solution for 5 minutes. Chilled mussel products. Fresh mussels depurated, cleaned and chilled, stored in ice organoleptically acceptable for 1 week. Frozen mussels. Frozen fresh mussels is acceptable up to 10 months. Dried mussel. Preservation by reducing the water activity. Mussels are cleaned, depurated, shucked, washed and blanched in 5% brine for 5 minutes. Further dehydrated, sun-dried or artificially dried to moisture level of 10 to 15% each. The shelf life of dried mussel is about 6 months. Fried mussels. Fried mussels are fried to convert into RTE products. Shelf stability improved by combination with vacuum packaging, reduced oxidation, different species spice combinations can be applied based on the consumer preference in fried mussel. Condiment incorporated mussel. Smoked mussel is one of the other product. Smoking improves the flavor and succulence of the product. Depurated mussel is shucked, washed and blanched in 5% brine for 5 minutes and it is dried, smoked and further the dried into the 10% moisture. And the shelf life of this product is 6 months. Battered and bearded mussels. Battered products are known as coated products. Coating with batter increases the bulk of the product and reducing the coarse element. Various products coated mussel are mussel balls, mussel cutlets, coated mussel meat, etc. Mussel pickle. Pickle is very popular traditional practice. Here also depurated, shucked mussel meat is blanched in 3% brine for 5 minutes. And after that, addition of spices, condiments and acetic acid aids in preservation. muscle marinates. Marination is ideal for preserving muscle meat for 2 to 3 months, and depurated shucked muscle meat is blanched in 3% brine for 5 minutes. The cooked meat is packed in glass jar containing a solution of 3% salt and 3% acetic acid. RTE muscle products. Thermally processed products, depurated shucked and blanched muscle meat are packed in cans, retort pouches, exhausted, steam sealed and heated, processed at standardized time and temperatures. High pressure processed muscles. Here also shucking of meat is done, and after removing by traditional methods, it will maintain size and shape of the meat, retains nutritional quality, and it is safe to consume. Muscle chutney powder is one of the other product which can be used as a side dish. Muscle protein powder, which is also a rich source of protein and is colorless protein powder with protein content of 35 to 40%, and it is an ingredient formulation of protein based food supplements. Till now what you have seen is the processing of muscles video under PM FME scheme under MOFPI in partnership with the state union territories has launched an all India centrally sponsored scheme PM FME for providing financial, technical and business support for the upgradation of existing micro food enterprises. For more details, please visit our website www.niftm.ac.in. Thank you.